Like, the odds don't favor me from position, from power, anything, to just, like, put this guy on his back here. Okay?
That's so tough to do. Now, we're going to find a good pivot point. We're going to find a good pivot point. So when I get to this kind of Peterson position where I haven't finished, we're going to change it into a forced roll, but we got to get to a good pivot point. All right? So this is what I'm talking about. So I'm hooked behind the leg. Sometimes we'll end up here. Okay? Sometimes we'll end up here. Now, what I want you to think about doing is we're going to step up the side near the head. So his head's to my right. I'm going to step up to the right, and I'm going to get my elbow real far out in front. I'm going to create a pivot point. But when I step up, I'm going to have to get my knee up under me and get my head up a little bit right here, and then I'm getting this pivot point way out here in the mat. Okay? Now, once I get this pivot point out here in the mat on my elbow, then I can start walking my hips up under my body and get into this inch. All right? There's no way that I'm just going to be able to hook this guy and put him on his back. Okay? I'm going to have to stay hooked here, step up, find a big pivot point out in front, and then walk my hips under until I get back to that forced roll position. All right? So I don't want to spend a ton of time here, but it's a troubleshoot. All right, so again, like I talked about yesterday, we're getting halfway through these moves, and it's like, oh, what happens when we get here? I don't know. Let's play around, try to figure it out. Hey, did that feel like it scored on you in a match? No. All right, let's go back to this position. And again, we can't get here because he's going to sprawl and stretch. There's no way I just throw him on his back here. Okay? But if I can get this outside foot up, and I can get this pivot point here, now I can start walking my hips under. Now I'm using my back and my legs. I'm not using my arms anymore, all right? So I want to go out and work that position. You ready? So we're going to get in this Peterson position, all right?
However we got here, because going to my hip, a lot of people try to finish it, no way. No way I beat this guy here, just dropping my hip, trying to sit up, all right? That guy's been here before. He feels that he's going to sprawl. I can even leg half. So I see how I'm leg halfing right here to secure his leg. I can leg half. I get that foot up. I get that elbow out in front. I got that pivot point. Now I just walk my hips under towards his legs.
So I'm pivoting it off my elbow. That was no arm strength at all. That was getting my hips under my body.
I was here. I stepped up. I made a pivot point, and then I walk my hips up under my body,
right back to a good, powerful position. There's no way I'm going to beat his body with these two arms. Big questions. So start in that position, his head's on my right, right foot steps up, right hand on the wrist, big dig out front with my elbow, and then I just